Russian aircraft builder Ilyushin is readying a brand new plane for certification. The IL96-400M is a widebody quadjet with space for up to 400 passengers. Despite delays to the program, the jet is expected to take its first flight next year. The only problem is, nobody wants it. 2 years ago, in early 2018, Russian plane maker Ilyushin revealed plans to build a new widebody aircraft based on the IL-96. The jet would use four Aviad Vigatel PS-90A1 engines, each with a thrust of 38,360 pounds. The overall design builds on the three-decades-old IL-96, a four-engine Soviet beast that first flew in 1988. The IL-96 was designed with a range and passenger capacity to compete with a Boeing 767. But with little interest from Russian airlines and no way to compete on the international market, it never really achieved its potential. Only 30 units were ever built, most of which have been retired. AIN Online reports that in 2017, the Kremlin injected 3.6 billion rubles into the Ilyushin IL-96-400M to kickstart the project. According to Ilyushin, the aircraft would operate with the following characteristics. We've put them next to those of the high-capacity widebodies from Boeing and Airbus for comparison. The specs of the IL-96-400M really don't make much sense when put next to those of the leading large-capacity widebodies. It's smaller, doesn't fly as far, and doesn't have the capacity of its competitors. Fuel economy is unpublished at this time, but with four power plants to feed, it's likely to perform poorly against the modern twin jets. The first flight of the type was slated to take place at some point this year. However, Russian Aviation Insider reports that there's still much to be done before it can fly, and that the maiden flight is not expected before 2021. What the world really does not need right now is a poor-efficiency, high-capacity Russian-made quadjet. But why is it moving ahead? Aerotime Hub speculates that it could all be down to the Sino-Russian collaboration known as CRAIC. Formed in 2014, this partnership between Russia's UAC and China's COMAC wanted to jointly build a wide-body aircraft to compete with Boeing and Airbus's offerings. The CR-929 came with high hopes of a new competitor in the long-haul market, but the project hasn't been going smoothly. Russia didn't want to share its expertise in aerospace, only to be left out of what it saw as the world's most valuable market, China. Conversely, China didn't want to invest in building the CR-929, only to have to purchase it from Russia for its airlines. The squabbles led to delays, and the delays led to Russia pushing for a homegrown widebody alternative to plug the gap. Ilyushin had been building an upgraded version of the IL-96-300 since 1997, but only as a freighter. It looks like the Kremlin is investing in a passenger version of the aircraft to make do until the CR-929 is finished. To date, there's no firm order for the plane. Aside from politically motivated noises of encouragement, there are no commercial airlines seriously interested in the aircraft. We'll just have to wait and see what happens to this optimistic project. Do you think anyone will order the IL-96-400M? Do you think it'll even end up flying? Let us know in the comments. Did you know that we publish over 175 stories every single week on simpleflying.com? Be sure to check the link in the description for more great stories just like this. Thanks for watching, and be sure to like and subscribe before you go.